Going solar is a huge decision, and I've seen so many people make huge mistakes when getting their solar system installed. Hi, I'm Dallin Ma with Summit Energy. I've been in the solar industry for over 10 years now, and I'm on site here at a customer's install to give you a sneak peek of how this all works. And then let you know there's four questions you need to be asking before going solar. From federal tax credits to the initial design to make sure the solar system produces, to the local utility incentives. And these mistakes could cost them tens of thousands of dollars, and that's the last thing we want. You may be looking at doing it yourself or hiring a buddy to help you, or even had someone knock on your door and tell you about solar. But no matter how you do it, we're hoping this video helps you in understanding the process of going solar. Question number one, will they install and engineer your solar system correctly? Just like we're here today on site doing this install, going solar is a big decision, and installing on your house, you're installing a power plant that can generate power, and that's a serious decision. A good solar installer will use cutting-edge software that calculates shade from trees, the angle of the sun to the roof, and many other factors that will calculate into how your solar panels will perform. And all this information is used to calculate how many panels you need to offset the energy of your home. A good solar installer will have an NABCEP certified engineer and also a great master electrician on staff that has years of experience, not just from solar, but from working on homes and businesses. At Summit Energy, we have a NABCEP certified engineer. That means he knows what he's doing when designing solar, and he knows how much your solar is going to produce, and he can calculate that correctly. We also have a master electrician who's been doing electrical work here in New England for over 40 years, overseeing all of our installs. Now that's the type of team I would want designing my solar system. I've seen firsthand people going solar, excited to save money, only find out that they're not saving any money. Here at Summit Energy, because of our crews and our experience, we can make sure that never happens, and you get all your federal tax credits and all the local utility and state incentives to make sure that you save money by going solar. Question number two, has your solar installer obtained the correct permits and approval? We've installed thousands of solar systems here in New England and know exactly how complex that process can be, and that's something you definitely want to make sure is done correctly. As you might not know, both the state and the federal governments are paying for homes to go solar, and this can be $10,000 to $20,000. So you definitely don't want a mistake that could prevent you from getting all these funds for paying for your solar system. The other day, this guy came to me with this very issue. His solar system was completely installed on his roof, but the company he worked with didn't follow through on the paperwork to get him his local and state incentives, and they failed him big time. We don't want this happening at Summit Energy, so we have a very streamlined process to make sure all the paperwork is always completed in a timely manner, and you get all your incentives. Be sure whoever installs your solar system that is done in accordance with local laws and regulations. This way it can be hooked up to the utility and you can make sure you get all the incentives and they can actually get your solar system turned on. Question number three to ask, do they protect you for the long term? Solar panels are very low maintenance and can work for years without problems. Be sure that your solar system is being monitored regularly. A good solar installer will be monitoring your solar system behind the scenes to make sure that it's working at its peak performance. And if issues arise, they'll reach out to you and let you know and get a tech out to your house quickly to make sure their system is always up and running. You also want to be covered by both a hardware and a service warranty. And you want to have that done by professionals who know what they're doing and know the correct people to contact to get the warranties taken care of so it doesn't cost you anything out of your pocket to fix the solar system on your roof. The way that we make sure that your solar system is always up and running is we have the Summit Energy app. This allows you to monitor your solar system to make sure all the individual panels are up and running and also the system working as a whole. But if there is any problems, we want to be there to fix it. You can message us directly from the app to let us know there's a problem with your solar system so we can get someone out to your house right away. Question number four, have you read the reviews on your company? Action speaks louder than words. So it's safe to say if a company has hundreds of five-star reviews and has a good track record, they'll always be there to take care of you and your solar panels, and they'll do things the right way. On the other hand, I've seen work done by unqualified or low-rated installers. They mean well, but sometimes they just don't have the infrastructure or the processes in place to make sure things are done correctly. So those are the four questions you need to be asking if you're looking at going solar. Question number one, will they engineer and install your solar system in a way that delivers peak performance from those solar panels? Question number two, do they obtain the required permits and approvals to get your system turned on in a timely manner and also get your solar system qualified for the local, state, and federal tax incentives and rebates? Question number three, do they protect you for the long term in case your solar system has problems later on down the road? And question number four, and one of the most important ones, is have you read the reviews on your company to make sure they'll do a good job and always be there to take care of you and your solar system? So asking these questions can save you thousands of dollars and ensure that your solar system saves you money year after year and for years to come. I hope this video has been helpful to you. Stay tuned for more of my videos to come about going solar, and feel free to share this video with your friends.